Every one of us are here for a reason, and that reason is to be united. And with this, united, being united, we will be able to pass walls. It's important that we all work together to get this job done. Without unity, there will be nothing. And I want to let you all know that I'm always open to ideas, and I want to hear what you have to say. I want to be as transparent as possible so that we can get more common ground done and get the job done. While it's common that legislation across the state often doesn't end well and they don't find common ground, I believe that Mountaineer Boys State legislation will be able to unite and show them up and pass more legislation. Brotherhood is the reason I want us all to be remembered. We are all here together, and we're going to work together to get the job done. I implore all of you to try your hardest to be open to different ideas. Without this, we will never be able to find common ground, and we will get nowhere. Don't be afraid to come out to me. Don't be afraid to come out to anybody on the public board and talk to them about their opinion. Everybody has a job, and we're all here to do this. We're one great Boys State nation, even though we're in the state, and we're going to pass some legislation and make Boys State better. And that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for listening, man.